Trent, if and when a Heisman invitation comes, how big of an honor will it be to maybe be right alongside Mark Ingram?
It's going to be a big honor because he's the first one to represent the team for. And for me to be the second one, you know, to be honored for, it's going to be such an honor just to be in presence or, you know, being a Heisman candidate and just put my name mentioned in it. Just coming from where I came from.
Has he told you that you're getting a vote if he gets one?
Nah, he just said the best way to win. Vote for the best player. He had to simply say that he won't give me his vote and stuff like that. He just said the best way to win. So I agree with him.
This was supposed to be the year of the quarterback. How do you feel to be a running back to have emerged to kind of the top of the pack in the Heisman race?
It's just a special feeling. You can't really explain. You know, you got all the quarterbacks up there. Only one running back, so it tells you a lot about our team, for real. About the personality and about the character we have on our team. Because, you know, everybody, you know, it's really not an individual award, for real. Because, you know, if it wasn't for my team, I wouldn't be able to command the offensive line.
How do you manage the downtime between now and whatever bowl you guys wind up playing?
Stay focused. Really just be around family for real. That's on the one, you know, so you just gotta be around family and just be around teammates for real, keeping everybody, you know, out of trouble, not saying that.